Yeah. You've heard the review, so without further ado, the nerd at your news, gone about to murder your crew. Heard I was through, but not a word of it's true. A third of these crew got beef like the barbecue. Red-eyed foes who still fear the threat I pose. Rhymes hit like mind tricks, a Jedi knows. Sleepy musician will leave you in the fetal position. A pity the people who listen to your feeble tuition.
Now, baby, he keeps on saying that he tells you you're the only one. But everybody knows he's out there having fun behind your back, and that's a fact. And it ain't right, cause he's a fly guy acting like a gentleman. But back in the day, I can still remember when he just turned around with a look twice at twice you. And I'm being straight with you, cause he takes you far up. So you should be on your guard when he thinks you don't have a clue. The truth be known to you, and I fall out with you. It's everything he wants, so go open up your eyes and see with me.
Corn chicks in Hong Kong, but she's sassy. A modern day Shirley Bassey, not trashy, flashy like Liz Hurley, but sassy. And you would have thought this sort he could have caught. Like Gareth Gates, he couldn't talk, she looked good and short. She got a good bugging, she's dugging, get his figure hugging. And mugging, heartstrings, this chick is tugging. In mid November, made a bid to defend her from the hidden agenda.
Come on.